Welcome to North Pro Reacts. My name is Marcus Burke.
My name is Emily.
And we are watching WandaVision.
What was that movie with Tobey Maguire and Reese Witherspoon?
Are you talking about romantic comedies here?
It goes from like in color to black and white, and it was like kind of a interesting vibe. Do you remember that movie?
Nope. Giving you those vibes?
Yeah. Man, it's going to drive me nuts.
You have time. We're watching season one, episode two.
So two.
Here we go.
It's like our relationship. He has a sleep mask.
One of us should really determine the source of that sound.
Yes, one of us should. Oh, this is getting ridiculous. I'm going to take a look.
Oh, God, damn it.
I'm trying to think. I think this is Ivory Regina stuff. Or Bewitched.
Yes. I'm still trying to think of that movie.
Yeah.
Where they're in black and white, and then if they have sex, everything turns color, and then they like fall on. It was a weird, but cool movie with the.
I'm sure people watching are like, this movie!
I know, I'm like,
say it! Oh! You owe me another $5.
Pleasantville.
That's $10. Jeez. You owe me. Let's go.
This reminds me of Pleasantville, and then she saw the thing in color, and they just had sex. I'm like, well, geez, it's the same.
Wow, geez.
So she's seeing color all of a sudden.
Well, in truth, we were just getting to new business.
Oh, spin it. Could you throw it off and rotate security?
Ross, my friends.
That's who I'm calling.
No, Vision.
I know that these are indeed grave matters.
New business actually means another round of Danish.
Raspberry?
Or cheeseburger? Oh, I don't
know. At least you're making yourself laugh. That's good.
I can't not
what see it. What he says that I don't eat food in between.
Then it'll all die.
Of course.
We are so
hilarious.
Ross.
I award you with the inaugural comedy performance of the year.
Is that the symbol?
Yeah.
It is.
All right, let's talk about it. you want me to go first or do you want to go first?
You go first.
All right, so I think, damn. Is that the end with the person with the bees came out of the sewers?
With the symbol on his back?
Yeah, Wanda said no, and then they rewinded. So is she controlling everything? Are they there for a reason? Like, she's putting them there?
But they keep saying, who's doing this to you?
Wanda, yeah.
Specifically asking her.
Dang.
I have, like, color question mark. Because we started to see color this episode.
Every time we saw color, there was like a boom.
Yeah,
and
a sound.
On our speakers is on the left side. That's what I know. And there's a sound. And then we saw the color helicopter. Then there's a sound. And then the bee person came out with the sign on his back.
And then I wrote bad guy, question mark. Like, is he somebody who's a bad...
B-Man! Marvel's just running out of ideas. Like, B-Man is coming out of the sewers.
There was, like, the moment with Dottie where they were listening to the radio and it was, like, the frequency changed and it was almost like someone was trying to communicate with her.
That's her name, the blonde girl, Dottie? Like, the bad guy?
Yeah, I wrote enemy. Dottie, enemy.
She was telling Wanda, like, I heard about you guys.
Right, and then all of it, and the radio started, radio shifted, like, it was, like, she, talking to her, like, almost like a...
She exploded, like, she's like, who are you? Yeah, right, where there's like, who are you? Right. And then the
I said, like, change in frequency, something so trying all, to communicate.
Yeah, they're all in, like, they're like all being this, controlled, but by who?
Right.
You know what I mean?
And then there's, like, advertisements, too.
Yeah, so the first one was Stark, and this one was Hydra. And I'm trying to think what... Again, I've watched all the MCU stuff except for the latest Ant-Man. And yeah, I think you've missed a couple.
Missed like, a couple, but I've seen, like, most. But, I mean,
Like, Game
deep,
of Thrones is my thing. I love Game of Thrones.
We very much appreciate it.
But, So some of the things I'm like, I will have to... One of those things is, what is Vision? Like, is he a robot? Like, I should know. I hope they go, for people who don't know, I hope they go into more detail. Definitely. Which they probably don't. Well, because most people are like, oh, dude, he's this.
We should know this by now.
I'm not sure if he's an alien or what, because they're making him seem like he's a...
They probably went into it, if we would, like, revamp on the last few movies, we probably would know
sure,
a bit more.
Of course, yeah.
And her, too.
Yeah. I hope they explain a little. Yeah, her too. I'm not sure.
I feel like we probably need a refresher.
Yeah, so the logo is definitely something. Logo, it's not Hydra, I don't think. Hydra, I forget what Hydra is, but it's something. I don't want to look it up. I hope we see more glimpses. I wrote that. I hope we see more glimpses. We see little glimpses. And I think we're going to always see everything's turned into color, so I'm intrigued to where they're going
to. She didn't want anyone to know that they have powers.
So of course not.
When
yeah.
he was not
yeah.
functioning yeah. properly, he was legit doing stuff, and she was trying to just like make.
Well,
it seem
they
like...
they kind of did that in the episode 1-2.
Yeah.
Like, you know,
well, except
time,
this time he had no like he like didn't know that he was because he was all messed up. He wasn't trying to be funny. He was actually just like doing stuff.
No. Yeah. No. Of course.
And she's having a baby.
Yeah.
Because they did it, remember?
That's right.
So they did.
But she like became super pregnant right away.
Yeah.
Like super intensely pregnant.
Yeah. I was like, this is happening.
Yeah. So yes, I'm. So do you have a theory?
Like, did I change my mind?
Yeah. Or do you have a theory on who's doing it? Really?
No, I still think the Truman Show vibe is a thing. As if. And kind of like Truman Show / like the cabin.
The cabin
in the woods kind of thing.
Cabin in the woods. Yeah.
Where it's like. Like people are watching
people controlling
things
on.
And or actors or they're all they don't know
so
that
Truman
control.
Show yes
that's
but
why,
more like
but
mind control
yeah
you know, Truman Show where all they're all actors. I feel like these guys are more like under some sort of that spell but mind control or whatever the case may be,
or could it be like interrogation or something where because it's like they keep saying who's doing this to you, so is this happening in some sort of other universe where they're trying to
well
like,
my original theory is that they're dead from the Thanos snap. It doesn't really, it's still, it's probably not going to happen, but it's my OG theory, so I'm going to keep bringing it up until it's completely destroyed. To finish it off, dude, that makeup must take forever. That red makeup, it's like a big latex or whatever, imagine.
Oh,
that
yeah.
It probably takes forever.
So do you think they're like in the upside down? Kind of?
Well, I mean, that's not Stranger Things, babe.
But do you, like, limbo, as in, like, when you do make your theory, like the Thanos theory?
Yes.
So it's like they're in, like, a place, an alternate place.
Yes, because I think, like I said, I think. Again, I'm not super.
So you don't think the government's involved, or
maybe? I mean, somebody turned it off. So
right.
I think your theory is way better. I think your theory is way better. Yeah.
What? Say that one more time.
Your theory's better, but it might change. Who knows? But like and subscribe.
Yeah.
Right down here, you can press that button and
press
just put
it.
Subscribe. And you can comment. Remember, no spoilers, please. No hints. No anything.
Yeah.
Just have fun.
We don't want to know until it happens.
Until it happens. But we'll see you next time for episode 3.